My laptop was stolen, and I haven't been able to do these video logs, so I'm sorry to all of you who I know have been wanting to see me on these video logs and haven't been able to because I haven't been able to record anything. I'm back. I have a new laptop, which is almost exactly the same as my old laptop, and it's a little bit faster as far as the CPU is concerned, and it has a bigger hard drive, but it's basically the same laptop that I had before. Now, I did have a little bit of problems with the software that I used to record these videos. It wasn't working with the new laptop. I was putting in a 1 second audio delay in anything that I recorded, so the audio was all out of sync. And so I've discovered a new way to actually record my videos for free, which is good. And so I can do these video logs now. And so I'm wearing my no glare glasses, and so hopefully that should help out with the glare that was a glaring problem for the last video log. And so we shouldn't see any glares, although I've discovered that if I get close enough, you can actually see a glare. But we don't need to worry about that.